When it comes to the dominance of big oil on Washington, it doesn't matter at this point whether you're a Democratic president or a Republican president. Those guys play along, and I will not play along. During my 4 years, I will declare a climate emergency, and we will begin a mass mobilization from a dirty economy to a clean economy.